Hey guys, so I'm here with a eye makeup tutorial requested by Wiktoria Borkowicz. And yeah, let's get started. Okay, so I'll be mostly using this palette, which is Make Me Up to Nude Eyeshadow Palette. So yeah. Okay. So I'll be starting with this base. With this eyeshadow, which I'm gonna use as my base for my eyes, and it's called Taupe. And this makeup tutorial is actually going to be made by just home products that I already have. We're not going to use like... I'm going to use this colour, which is bronzed, and just put it in the middle and work it up to the crease. This dark brown color. Okay, for this color, you can use a ruler or anything that's straight. So you can work out the sharp angle. Just end where the line of the crease is, start where the corner is, which is right there, and then stop where the curve is. Okay, so do the same on the other eye now. Okay, so now I'm quickly going in with this Sephora palette and with this dark black colour, matte colour. Working it up. And just blend it out a little bit with your finger if you need to. And this is the effect you will get. Okay, so do the same on the other eye. If you have to correct your eyelid, that's totally okay. I've put some black in there, and it's only meant to be in the corner and in your crease. So if you need to, just add the colour that should be, or maybe just wipe out the black. so you will get this effect. And then you're pretty much done on the eyes, except you will add this color, which is rose gold. Sparkly color, by the way, and then you just go in with your mascara. I'm using the Big and False Lash from Avon, just do that, doesn't matter from which palette. Just take a white color and highlight your eyebrow bones to right there. And then a trick is to put white in the corners of your eyes because that makes you look more awake. I used these two lipsticks, which is from Avon, and they're like little ones. And I also used this one, I believe. Okay, so I used these three lipsticks, which I'm kind of into nude colors. Shadows. Okay, so I'll just use these two today. And then at the end, I'm just gonna go with my blush, if I find it. Wherever it is. Nope, that's not gonna work. Okay, so this is my finished look. So thank you guys for watching this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. And subscribe so you can watch more of my videos, and comment down below if you got any video requests as always, and I mean I think I'm finished. Yeah, so bye guys.